Hello everyone and welcome back to Taskade, the fastest way to get things done. In today's video, we will be showcasing a new feature that we have unveiled associated with Slash, in which Taskade can understand text automatically and do date classifications. Now, this is incredibly simple to do and we'll be showcasing how this can add speed to your task workflow and in turn increase your as well as your team's productivity. Let's get started right away. Now, in order for you to use this feature, open up a project and add a new task or go up to an existing task and type in /" on your keyboard and then simply type the date and type using the available expressions from the table. That's how simple it is. For an example, you can type something like today or tomorrow or the exact date and even the time to take it one step further. Now, this feature uses natural language processing or NPL to quickly allow users to add dates to tasks with expressions that you would normally use in everyday speech. We here at Taskade sincerely hope that this new feature makes your Taskade workflow faster and increases your personal as well as your team's productivity. We'd also like to encourage our viewers to head over to our feedback portal at feedback.taskade.com to suggest new features that you would like to see in Taskade. Be sure to check out our Taskade YouTube channel and subscribe, and also check out our socials for timely updates on Instagram, Reddit, and Twitter, and leave a like and subscribe to our channel for more productivity-based videos like these, and we'll be sure to be back with another video. Taskade, simplify your productivity.